I'm an applications engineer here at United Electronic Industries. And we're here to talk about real-time systems. Real-time systems are deterministic. Say in a control application to drive an automated vehicle on the highway, you need real-time deterministic control to avoid an accident. So deterministic behavior is kind of like a paycheck. It could come every month, every 2 weeks, every week. It's really not the speed at which something is happening, but it's the fact that it's happening on a schedule. And just imagine not getting your paycheck and not knowing when it's going to show up. So let's take a look at an example. I have some software running on the embedded controller here. So this program is running under Linux, and all it is doing is producing a digital pulse. And you can see that at different times it was at different places, and the total delta between the places it's been is 76 microseconds. And now we'll take a look at the same application running under the Xenomai extensions. And as you can see, the variability of the trailing pulse is about 28.8 microseconds. Much tighter control, much more real-time deterministic system for critical applications. So here's a comparison of Xenomai on the top and Linux on the bottom on a system that has some other programs running. As you can see, there's a distinct difference in deterministic behavior. So we've talked today about running your application under Linux and also the Xenomai real-time extensions to Linux. United Electronic Industries has a wide variety of platforms to run your data acquisition and control systems. We'd be glad to talk with you more about each individual one in more detail.